Welcome back to Dia Gaming. We're on episode number 8 of our randomized hardcore Nuzlocke with Pokémon Blue. And if y'all saw the end of the last episode, we had a few casualties. We had Seed and Big Man that got added to the party. But Seed might get traded away as soon as he evolves. So we'll just go into Sabrina's gym and start fighting the trainers. And as soon as she gets a level, we'll fly down to Fuchsia City. Smoke can handle it a little bit better. Yes. The only reason Gengar no surf is because it's the only special attack I can give Gengar right now. Catch no sword stance. Now let's go get our Articuno. Of course it's not going to be that high of level, but it's still going to be a legendary we can use. It has a, hopefully, Ice Beam anyway. Thank you. wonder what our name Arcanine is gonna have. And it was Peck and Ice Beam, so. Yeah, we're gonna train up over here. I like how it goes into hyper speed instead of just 4x speed. I don't have anybody there. It's a spoke. I guess if I flew, it would have been faster, wouldn't it? And I don't think we got our encounter over here either. Thank you. Damage training's not going too bad over here. Yeah, flying back's definitely faster. I don't have any more cut. We got two more ice games, so I think it stinks. Thank you. bad part is he's leveling up faster than Charizard was, but... It's not a bad thing, it's just... Okay, once Articuno hits level 40, we'll swap out. The only good thing about a trainer Pokemon is how fast they actually get maybe. I switched to the wrong person. That I wasn't even paying attention.
Thank you.
Well, Sky King. Got Flareon, which would be a good fire. Rhydon. Oh, Caterpie. Got Meow. Let's try and get some experience. gotta be kidding me. Oh yeah, it is gonna be an Eevee, but at least... At least we got a Jolteon now. Even though it's technically Species Claws, but I already have Flareon, so... At least there's another Pokemon in the Pokédex. Shoot, what do I do now? Yes, we will teach Fire Punch. I forgot about the TM shop. Sure. man, what? Team 37. No, it's not 37. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I guess we'll be training up in the gym. At least we got a legendary on the team finally. I know someone was probably telling me to use Quick Attack against Jinx, but I completely forgot. It has horrendous defense, but great special. Okay. What the heck? Wasn't expecting that. I need like a freeze on him right now. He can't unthaw. Take him out with paydays. That way we get money. Talking about luck, that freeze. guess I could have used fly too. Her first Pokemon definitely was the worst. That actually is a pretty good TM. I'm thinking dog would probably be the best one to learn it. I'll get rid of Ember for Dig. Well, technically, right here is still Pallet Town. See, right where the colors switch. But I don't sense any. You gotta be kidding me. Thank you. 47 now, so... And we don't really have a lot of trainers. Yeah, Parasect don't stand up to a pack very good. I guess I could switch into Flareon. Let's go ahead and push him up. Trying to make sure everybody's at least level 25 before I go into Blaine. Because Mewtwo is scary. Thank you. we got our fossil encounter and whatever you want to call the burnt mansion. And technically, I can surf right here. Deposit Dill down for a second. I think it's gonna be Kabuto or Kabutops. I don't think it actually randomized these. So the fossils aren't going to be anything, so I was hoping that it would randomize everything. Thanks for tuning in. I will see y'all guys tomorrow. Take care. Till then, be safe. Have a good day.